Rudy Garcia-Tolson is living proof that a brave heart is a powerful weapon. Born with rare birth defects, Rudy's legs were crippled. Before the age of 5, he had endured 15 painful surgical procedures. Still, the defect could not be corrected. The prognosis was bleak.
The doctor told us, you know, you need to amputate or he's going to stay in that wheelchair the rest of his life.
So I just told the doctors, just cut him off. My doctor told him all that I will probably never be able to walk after they cut my legs off, but I proved the doctor wrong.
Well, when Rudy got his first pair of prostheses, they were just the regular pair of legs that the state of California would give.
My mom made a video to the companies for them to sponsor me to give me new legs.
Could you help me, please?
They started sending him very high quality components. You know, Rudy earned those.
Rudy's approach to sports mirror his approach to walking, to the amputations, and to life in general. Fearlessly, he faces every challenge, regardless of how the odds are stacked against him.
I fell a lot. I fell pretty much all the time, but I just got back up.
It's really only once I started coaching him that I had a sense of him as not just like any other kid, in the sense of that it's going to be 100%+ every time.
Not only does Rudy compete in a wide variety of sports, but he excels against able-bodied kids.
When I'm running, I feel free. I just feel like a regular person. I don't feel like a challenged person.
He's inspiring so many people, giving so many people hope. They want to hear from Rudy. As parents, you know, it fills your heart, makes you very proud.
I'll tell them that never give up. Tomorrow is a brave heart is a powerful weapon. And to live in this world, you must have a brave heart.